But on Friday, I was lucky to head back to Adobe Bluffs Elementary School. I've been going there for, we actually were doing the math, 6 years besides the pandemic. So very exciting to get back out there in person. A wonderful group of kindergartners. They asked some great questions. They were all wonderful listeners. We talked about all things weather, including hurricanes, and of course the historic wet winter and even early spring that we've seen this year.